A very beautiful Sunday afternoon, wherever you're watching. My name is Kamal Safaris. Now we are live from Sidima Garden Wildlife Service, the best zoo in East Africa. Thank you so much.
Where is it located?
Yeah, Sidima Garden, the location is the Karen, yeah, near Langata Road. Yes.
Nice.
Okay, so we're starting with the bird sanctuary. And bird sanctuary, we have the different varieties of birds. We have the chickens, we have the pigeons from different countries, in America, German, Japan, Pakistan, all of the country. But we started this one, the Japan, we call the frizo chicken.
Frizo
chicken. This one they used for the ornamental purposes.
What do you mean when you say ornamental
purposes? Ornamental purposes is for the decoration.
Oh, for decoration.
Yeah, decorations. So we feed the Kenyeji mash.
You don't eat these ones?
You can eat. You they are eat. Edible.
Yeah.
Yeah, but this one is for the education purposes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice, nice.
Yeah, here we have the Japanese quail.
Oh,
we call yeah quail.
Small.
Yeah, we call the Japanese quail. Mm-hmm. And Japanese quail, mm-hmm. they used for the highly nutritious.
They are nutritious.
Yeah, highly nutritious. Mm-hmm. They can treat the asthma.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that proof scientifically?
It's true. It's true. It's true. And we feed them greens, the seeds.
Which seeds?
Yeah, these were white millet, green millet.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And these ones are the
chicken? That's a chick.
It's a chicken?
Yeah, it's a chick. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This one with a Polish chicken.
They're called Polish chicken.
Polish chickens. This one from the Poland.
Oh, from the Poland.
Yeah. We have the cock, we have the hen.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. This is the cock. Mm-hmm. This is the cock.
The one, the brown one.
The brown one mm-hmm. is the cock.
Yeah.
The black one is the hen. So
hen.
In all birds, mm-hmm. male one, they are colorful.
They are colorful?
They are colorful.
Uh-huh.
To bless the lady.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, nice.
To impress me.
Yeah, the female ones. We have the German beauty Oma pigeon. This one we call the Oma pigeons.
Yeah.
And we call the Oma because they live at home.
They live at home?
They live at home.
So
they are intelligent.
They are intelligent.
Yeah, next summer, they live at home.
Yeah.
They are intelligent.
Yeah.
Just look, they live at home. Not all of them.
Oh, okay.
These
okay.
birds, because the Oma, they used to send a messenger across the West German and East German during the Cold World War.
Okay.
Yeah, when we learn Israeli government, many people in German were loss of lives during the war.
Yes.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying they used to deliver
message.
The messenger.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a messenger bird.
Oh, okay, it's a messenger bird.
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
So guys,
these are the Danish pigeons.
Yeah,
these ones from Denmark.
These are from the Denmark.
Yeah,
and
the Denmark.
Those ones, do you sell them?
Yes. A pair is almost 50,000.
A pair?
50,000.
50,000?
Yeah. A pair.
And these are not the ones that mimic people. The one that.
No, not a parrot. That.
Oh.
That one mimic is a parrot.
It's a parrot. So this one is?
It's a pigeon.
Oh, it's a pigeon.
It's a pigeon.
I was confused.
Yeah.
So you don't have parrots?
Yeah, these are chicks, yeah? For the chicken. Yeah, this side we have the brown-necked pigeon, or oriental pigeon. Oriental pigeons, zile zilikuwa zinatumiwa na Noah Ark. Wakati kulinyesha mfua, alitumia this bird. We call bird... Yeah, we call them bird of Sultan.
Bird of?
Sultan.
Sultan.
Sultan is a bird of Sultan. Yeah.
Okay.
Noah Ark. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, and this one we call the Dresden Trumpeter pigeon, and Dresden Trumpeter is a breed.
This one or this one?
Is a breed of pigeon developed of many years.
Mm.
Can live 5 to 15 years in captivity. 15 years in captivity.
Yeah.
Okay. This one is a jumbo pigeon. This one from the German.
What is in the leg?
We call the feet. So you can't compare the kilometer of Kenya and German because the German is cold. Kenya is old.
Oh,
that's why they have some
To keep
feet to the legs to keep them warm.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, don't remember, all birds are warm-blooded.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so characteristic of the birds.
Yeah.
Number one, they are warm-blooded and the body covering with the feathers and the leg they have scales.
Okay.
Yeah. Number three, they are great navigators. They are great navigators, and they are intelligent, and they are monogamous. like this, like I will show that, like that one, the French model. This one we call the king pigeon. Yeah, and we call the king pigeon.
Why is it called the king pigeon?
Because it walks like a king.
It walks like a king.
Just look that one inside there. Put the inside there.
Okay,
yes.
Oh, it's that one.
Yeah. We call the king pigeon because it walks like this. It walks like a king. Then they're fitting their chest in front of majestically with so much pride. That's why we call it the king pigeon. Origin from New York. Yeah, that's the New York pigeon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a lot of pigeons.
Yeah, these are reverse wings. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, these are called the French modern. French modern, two Kenjas, they are French modern, is a worldwide pigeon.
It's a worldwide pigeon.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Origin from France.
Oh, they originate from France.
Yeah, and they are monogamous.
Okay.
Yeah, when I'm saying they are they are monogamous, because they live in a pair.
Yes.
So when another one die, they live alone. They don't cheat. Monogamous, what I mean. That's what I mean. They don't cheat.
Like you mean a male and a female?
A male and female.
Oh.
Not, yeah, a male and female. When one of them die, they live alone. Yeah, that's where I'm seeing they are monogamous, not like a human.
Okay.
Yes.
Hey, this one's a peacock.
This one we call the not peacock, we call the fojarin, gainfall. These are gainfall.
Oh, gainfall.
Yeah, these are gainfall.
These and are the ones that are eaten?
Yeah, it's edible, they are edible. But this one, not common. Not common in Eastern Kenya and Western Kenya.
Yeah.
This one found in Samburu National
Reserve. So they are wild?
Yeah, wild. They are wild.
And
they are wild.
Not flying all over.
We dream the feathers.
Oh, you dream?
Yeah, we dream.
Oh,
tunakata mabawa.
Oh, you dream?
Yeah, we dream. Then, for Jarin, you can have the blue colors.
Okay.
This one is a game bird.
Yeah.
Nikisema is a game bird, ni ile bird, una hunt, then unakula, unachinja, unakula.
Okay.
That's what we say is a game bird.
Yeah.
And this one, ziko na species ngapi? Tatu, kanga. In Swahili we call kanga. The whitish one, we call it white gainfall. White gainfall. And the black one, we call the elemented gainfall. Yeah, elemented gainfall.
Okay.
The black one.
Yes.
And the blue ones, for Jari.
So these are the blue ones.
Yeah, this one found in Samburu, Southwest. Southwest.
Oh, we have the black one. Are they? This one is blue and the white?
Yeah, the blue one. The blue is for Jari.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Pia masimara zinapatikana.
Ukienda
part of the masimara, unaziona.
Okay.
The border of Masimara and Serengeti.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tanzania zinakuja Masimara.
Ah, nice.
Yes. Hapa tukuna Jacobin lions. Jacobin lion ate pigeon because they look similar like a lion because of the manes. Just look, they are hiding their face.
Yeah, they are hiding their face.
They are hiding their face. And they are couples, male and female.
Male and female.
Male and female.
So these two are male and female.
Yeah, and the
those ones are male and female.
Yeah, yeah, the lex.
The
lex. The lex. Only two eggs. Ikitenga mawili, inalalia, then ina hatch. After 21 days.
Just like the normal.
Like yeah, chicken. Like chicken. Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. And then, like, they lay two eggs.
Kama kuku na satanga kama 20, uyu andanga mawili.
Oh,
alafu, akimaliza kuangua, wakinguro, anakuja tena na waacha, wanatenga tena. Lakini mimi, wakimaliza kuangua, na watu wanga kwa hiyo kench, na wako kench ingine, ili wazani alaka, haraka. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hizi ni za Pakistan, zinaitwa Rahul. Rahul pigeon.
Ziko na knee kama kwa miguu.
Yeah, ziko yeah, na feet kwa miguu. Juu huko ni baridi.
Oh.
Yeah.
Some parts of Pakistan.
Yeah, Pakistan. Yeah. Hizi ni reverse wings. Hizi pia ni za German hizi.
Za German this one.
Yeah. Yeah. Hii inaitwa wangu porter. Una wanajifurisha yenyewe kwa kifua. Inaitwa porter. Lakini the male ones ndo wanakuanga na hiyo porter to attract the lady.
So these are male.
These are male.
Oh, these are male.
Yeah. A female. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. They are similar ones, but these are called the jumbo. That one we seen the last cage there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, these are American frontier. Yeah, American frontier. Both of them,
those are pigeons,
eh? Yeah, open their tail
yeah.
for the fun. It's like a peacock.
Oh, it's like a
yeah,
peacock.
Because of the attraction.
Oh,
yeah,
attraction.
Yeah, wanafungwa kama
awesome,
kama
awesome,
peacock.
Awesome. What is this? Oh, this is a
it's a gum.
Sprayed,
yes,
oh,
yeah,
oh.
It's a gum. This one with the Indians. Mm. Just look, they are mating now.
Oh, these two?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they are mating. Yeah, this one with the Indian one.
Oh, they are Indian.
The Indian,
they
used
to,
yeah, they used in wedding
yeah.
And burial ceremonies.
And burial ceremonies.
Yeah,
oh.
Wakati wa arusi, ama wakati wa matanga.
Okay.
Yeah, ama wakati rais anaapishwa, kama Uhuru wakati anaapishwa, hizi ndio
walizilisha.
Yeah, to symbolize the peace.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So I can keep this one in my house.
Yeah. This one we call the sand of antil.
Yeah.
This one they can't fly well because they keep them safe from the cats and the predator because they are too heavy.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Many,
yeah, we have so many species. Yeah. Here we have the cockatiel. Yeah, we call it Australian cockatiel. Francis? Yeah. Australian cockatiel. This one they are generally regarded as a good, intelligent pet. It's an intelligent pet.
Hello.
Okay, thanks.
Hello. Hello.
So we enter inside the cage to carry. Mind your head.
Nice. They are friendly? Or
yes.
They play all over?
Yes, yes, just to eat.
That one doesn't want to.
Just look. Yeah. They are intelligent, eh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Who you are not training akiwa mdogo. Yeah.
Isn't
we call the Australian cockatiel.
Yeah.
Native from Australia.
Number is it pinchots.
Parrots.
Parrots.
Yeah, it's a family of parrots.
Not it's a family of parrots.
It's a family, yeah, it's a parrot. Yeah. It's a parrot.
It's a parrot, yeah.
Yeah. Parrots they are intelligent.
They are intelligent.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yes. And the this parrot, we feed the white millet.
The seed of, this one on grains. Eh?
We, yeah, the, yeah, millet. Yeah. We put the we feed the millet.
Like this one is full. I want to have to keep some in my house for my kids.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's a good
but
one.
The other ones.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ah, I love this one.
Just look.
I can climb.
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's flying all over.
Very intelligent.
Parents, eh?
Yeah. This one we call it the crane.
Yeah.
This one on the head. We call crane.
Eh? You call it?
Crane. Crane.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
They also feed on the
yeah, we feed the soft mains.
Yeah, so all soft mains.
Soft mains.
Yeah.
White millet.
Yeah.
And some water.
Yes, some water.
Yeah.
Yes.
To drink.
So it's enjoying itself.
Yeah. Here. This is in a period of this one 30 days.
Now 30 days.
Yeah.
Oh.
The like chickens and the pigeons is 21 days.
It's 21 days.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a small bag.
Yeah.
Why 30 days?
Yeah. Yeah. This one with the Indian ring-necked parrot.
Indian, eh?
Yeah, Indian ring neck parrot.
Yeah, it's only found in India.
Yeah.
This part, eh?
Yeah, this one from the India.
Yeah.
And that one is the male one. Two of them are female. Male, they have a ring to the neck. Just to look the orange
neck.
One.
Oh, the orange neck.
The orange
ring,
one.
Eh?
Yeah. So in all male the, in birds,
yeah.
Just see all and the animals,
yeah.
Male they are beautiful.
Oh,
to
so
compare with the female.
It's very
one.
Easy to identify.
Yeah.
Male one.
Yeah, to identify the male and female, to differentiate.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can differentiate.
Yeah, just that one. We got the frizzo chicken.
This one.
That one. Yeah. Also this one. Just look at this one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So ukienda mahali kwingine, like Western Kenya. Kama uchinjiwa kama kuku. Maybe
umefukuzwa
kwa familia.
Umefukuzwa?
Kama yembo yembo familia, kwa familia. Au fai kuchinjiwa kuku kama huyo.
Unafaa
kuchinjiwa kuku mwenye ana hizi nini? Hizi hiyo ma decorations. Kwa mila yao.
Oh, kwa mila yao.
Yeah.
Hey.
Na pia saa zingine huwa wanabelieve ni kama ni witchcraft.
Wenye na kwa sababu sura yake.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm taking it to
Jayo. Yeah, I love
like
it. Yeah, but Kuna love bird.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, the, we call the love bird. They are so many. They are inside the cage. Just on the top there.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, we call the love bird.
Yeah.
And the love bird is some small, some special parrots.
Yeah.
If one of them die, another one
should
die.
Another one should die?
Yeah, yeah, because of the stress and depression.
They can't live.
They can't live alone. Yeah, in couples.
Okay.
Here we have the badges on the top. Just look. You can see there. Look, this one. Is that we got the badgeringa from the Australia.
Badgeringa.
Yeah, and this badgeringa, badgerigas, they are monogamous and they mate for the life.
They mate for life?
Yeah, for the life.
For the life?
Yes. And it's like a fun.
Oh, for fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. We call them African grey parrot.
African
just
grey
look. Parrots. Yeah. In Swahili we call kasuku. Yeah. This is the most intelligent parrot in the world.
This is the most intelligent.
In the world.
Yeah.
They talk too much.
They talk too much.
Yeah. We don't want to get Anasema, hi, Felix 254.
Yes.
Hi, Felix 254.
Yes.
I have a good memory. They are very smart. Hello. Hello. Hi. Saa zingine wa shy. Lakini tukienda anaanza kuongea ako na good memory.
So kanaika kile umesema?
Eh, ndio maana ndangua parrot. Mbona unaongea kama kasuku unaongea sana?
So
saa zingine ndio maana tunampea pilipili.
Niongee
chili, yeah. The more they eat chili, the more they talk. The more they talk. Very talkative parrot. Yeah.
Hii naona iko na a brown brown feathers.
Yeah, yeah.
Simple.
Yeah, mellow ones. Na kuanga what wako na hiyo brown?
Zote ziko na.
Yeah, lakini the mellow ones ako na long tail.
Oh, ako na long tail.
Ako na long tail to compare with the female.
So these are female.
These female and male. Yeah.
Taka taanza kugosi.
Hello. Hello. Mambo. Sasa. Boju. Eh, so ukimuita kasuku. Anasema Jamapel.
Anasemanga?
Grey parrot. Yeah, anaitwa Jamapel, anaitwa kasuku.
Oh.
Jamapel grey parrot. Yeah, ana pia anajua French.
Oh, kanajua?
Anajua French. And the amongest ambassadors of Africans.
Okay.
Yeah, so hawa wanakulanga grapes, sugarcane, miwa, anakula passion fruit, softy mains, na pia sunflower.
Maybe if I was to get one of these or two, maybe.
Yeah.
Where would I get these ones?
Okay, ukitaka hizi, nitakuwa nini, nitakuelekeza venye utaanza zipata.
Kunazo?
Yeah, ziko, ziko. Yeah, this one is almost 7,000 to 8,000.
Two?
7,000 to 8,000.
8,000.
One. Yeah.
One. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And they
are, they but other birds ni wananga pair lakini huyo ananga kwa peke yake kwa peke yake yeah
lakini yaka anaongeana sana na
Nigeria yeah na and they live long
like,
yeah 60 to 70 plus
yes oh okay that's
yeah that's fun yeah
yo ni mtu
yeah so tumemalizana na bird sanctuary
yeah.
We go to see the reptiles
oh reptiles
yes
oh nice
yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. We have the ornamental fish,
mm-hmm.
The Japanese one.
Oh.
Just look the orange one.
Yeah.
The black one we call the common pleco fish.
Uh-huh.
The black one.
Okay.
And the goldfish, they represent love, friendship in Japanese culture. Also, some good luck in Japan.
Good luck.
Good luck in Japan.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
This one's good luck in Japan.
I've never seen this one.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the
black one.
The black one. This one called the common pleco fish. We call the common pleco fish. Just a minute, to show.
It's not as common as this name.
Yeah. Yeah. And show. Just to look. I mean, it's up here. Uyo, apana. Samaki. Hawezi kaa nje sana. Ndio maana nikimshika hivi namchukua hivi namrudisha kwa maji.
Oh yeah.
Lakini unaona kwa nini samaki maji kisha anakufanga?
Unajua ni
kwa nini? Juu hapa nje hewa ni mingi lakini kwa maji ni kidogo. Kwake kwa samaki. Do you know that? Yeah. Akiwa kwa maji hewa ana breathe na nini kidogo. Lakini ukimtoa hivi ewa ni mingi. So I always survive. Ndio maana zinakufanga. Eh, unasikianga samaki hawezi kuishi mahali hakuna maji. Eh. Hizo zinaitwa the Rendian turtle. Yeah, the Rendian turtle, they are omnivorous. Yeah, and this one they live in the sea.
They live in the sea.
Yeah, this one live in the sea. They eat meat and plants.
Meat and plants.
Yeah, because they are omnivorous.
So small baby insects.
Yeah, lakini hapo tunawachinjia nyama.
Tunawachinjia nyama.
Yeah, kama ni vifaranga, kama ni kuku, tunakata some pieces of meat, then we food inside the water.
So like these ones are how old?
This one is almost 35 years.
These ones are almost 35 years.
35 years.
So they are very old.
Yeah.
They don't grow bigger than this.
They grow, but not too much.
Not too much.
Yeah, but this one, that is the maximum size.
That's the maximum size?
Maximum size.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. About kuna leopard tortoise. This one we call the. Yeah, wait me there. We call the leopard tortoise.
Leopard tortoise. Because of the.
Yes. Uh-huh. So this one they live 100 years, even 100 even 300 years.
Yes.
In captivity. And the male one, this is the female. Female, is U-shaped.
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 Oh, yeah, at the back.
At the back. Mm-hmm. Down is flat.
And they also had here.
Yeah, it's too hard.
It's too hard, eh?
It's too hard.
Yeah,
this is the. Then, if you want to count the inch, you must have a mangival length. You must have a mangival length to see.
Okay.
Two lines equivalent to 1 year.
Oh, that's how you know how old it is.
Yeah.
Like, how old is it?
This one is 70 plus now.
How many? 70 plus. 70 plus.
Yeah.
Yes.
If you have a mangrove lens, two lines equivalent to 1 year.
Yeah.
Every year, they can get another scouters. This one we call the scouters.
They're called scouters.
You can estimate these ones. Yeah, these
so
we call the scouters.
You just count these ones, eh?
Yeah, but this one is almost 70 plus.
Yeah.
So this is the female. Female is plus.
Yeah.
Just look.
So they are friendly?
Yeah. Yeah, the armless.
Eh?
This one is male.
This one is male.
Male is V-shaped.
Or V-shaped, eh?
Cap service.
This one is U-shaped, eh?
Yeah. And down there they have a space.
Yeah.
Because of the mating.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because of the mating. And the total is we have three types.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's mature.
Yeah.
It's mature.
Yeah.
This one we call the inch-backed tortoise. Inch-backed tortoise. This one we call the bell back inched tortoise. Inch-backed tortoise. Bell back inch tortoise. And this is the leopard tortoise. Yeah, and the tortoise we call one group here, small five. Small five.
Okay.
They are small five. Another one of small five we call the rhinoceros beetle. Yeah. So kitakuran utaenda kuangalia zimeclassifywa family of the small five. Nikama lions, when the lions is big five like lions, leopard, buffalo, elephant, yeah, like that. So this one we feed the vegetarians. They are vegetarians. They are vegetarians. Because they eat
leaves.
Yeah, and grass.
Yeah,
that's why they are vegetarians. But that one live in the sea, only meat.
Oh, the small ones.
Yeah. That one live in the sea, in the oceans. They eat meat. Yeah, this is the vegetarian. And this tree we call the umbrella tree. We call the umbrella tree. And this one we call the bottle blush. This tree. Why? Bottle brush.
Yes,
toothbrush.
Yeah,
toothbrush. Kwa nini tunaitanga toothbrush? Juu hizi vitu pia unafangia nayo na pia nini inatumika wapi?
Multi purpose. You can use it in sweeping.
Yeah, eh? Ama nini?
Toothbrush.
Yeah.
Traditional one.
Yeah, traditional one.
This is the one we use in the village.
Yeah. hata wazungu wakanimeenda US in January wazungu walikuwa natumia hizi ndio waliniitisha nikawapelekea hizi hizi ni mzuri hizi za traditional very nice one.
I brushed with this one.
Yes. Yeah, very nice one. Very okay. Nice. So we go to see the snacks.
So we go to see the snacks.
The snack pack. This yeah. Snack. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
So this is the snack pack.
Eh? Yeah, come.
I have hold.
Just
Papa.
Look.
Come hold.
This is a snack pack. Very big building.
Yeah.
Yeah. So snack pack, we have Venomous and non-venomous. Venomous, no poison. Non-venomous, no poison. Venomous have venom. Are you getting me? Yeah. So venomous, wako na sumu. None awana. Yeah.
But we have poisonous snakes.
Yeah, and none, and non-venomous, and non-poisonous. Non-venomous.
Non-venomous. But there are also those ones that are poisonous. Like the, someone told me there are snakes, these snakes that when you touch them, like when you touch them, in a way, I don't know how to explain that.
Okay.
But I heard there are poisonous snakes and none.
Anyway, I will show,
okay,
I will show. Yes. So this one we call the brown or snake.
Oh.
Brown or snake is this one. We call the brown because they live at house. The liver tomb. Yeah, zinaishwa nyumba wakati mwingi. Juu zinapenda joto. Snakes are cold blooded. They are cold blooded. Zinapenda joto. From how to make a bulb to keep them warm. Yeah, wakuwe the last one yongezeke. Yeah. So you know the armless constrictors do not possess fangs or the venom. No venom.
So they are non-venomous.
They are non-venomous.
So you can even touch this one.
You can touch, but when they bite you, nothing can happen.
Oh, nothing can happen.
Nothing can happen.
How can you tell the difference?
Yeah, I will show. Yeah. This one is the Jackson tree. Jackson is a langemless. This one is the Jackson is a langemless black tree snake found in South Africa. No venom.
No venom.
No venom. Yeah.
Okay.
These are green mamba.
Oh, green mamba.
Green mamba is the second deadly snake. Yes, in Africa. In Africa. Yeah, it's number two. So after biting you, they caused neurologic venom and nervous system. They paralyze the memory.
Oh, they paralyze
the memory and nervous system.
Yeah.
Then you're dead.
Yeah.
So they take it like 45 minutes.
And you are dead.
And you are dead.
Something is not done.
Sorry?
Can you be treated?
Yeah.
So, okay.
But here we have anti-venom.
You have anti-venom?
We have anti-venom.
Just in case.
You yeah.
All of them?
Yes, all of them. These are red-headed. Red-headed big snake. Also the armless. You can't touch this one. No venom.
I don't like snakes.
You don't like snake? It's my favorite.
They don't look good, man. Yeah. But this one looks very good.
This one might be venom.
Yeah. These are lingmark, stunt snake. Lingmark is a mild venom. Although, it's venomous, but not dangerous in human.
Not dangerous in human.
Not dangerous in human. Yeah. Found in dry areas, like Eastern Kenya, coast in Mombasa, hot climate. Yeah. These are green, sparkled green snake and butter spy. Yeah, butter spy snake.
Do they grow bigger than this?
That is the maximum size.
This is the maximum size?
Yeah, in Kikuyu called Muraru. This one found in camouflage, in rivers. This one, the armless, non-venomous, found in University of America. In America, there are so many.
Yeah,
there are so many. Yeah. Oh, wanapenda mahali kuna baridi.
Oh.
Wanakuwa mahali kuna baridi, mahali kuna baridi. Ndio wanaishi wengi sana. Mahali kuna joto, hawezi wapata. Like Mount Kenya, region, wako wengi sana.
Ni wengi.
Yeah,
in the village.
In, yes,
these are the ones we find them in the village.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's they are non-venomous.
Yeah, non-venomous. Tuna kuna mwingine tunamuita Ising Sand Snake.
Ising Sand Snake.
Yeah. Ising Sand Snake.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ising.
Oh,
yeah. Like a rattlesnake.
Oh, like a rattlesnake.
Yeah.
One of the rattlesnake.
Yeah.
One that has some
tail. Yeah. Also mild, not dangerous.
Not dangerous.
Yeah.
Okay.
We call the boom slang. All tree snake.
All tree snake.
Yeah, boom slang. This is the top seven deadly snake in the world.
So these are the venomous ones.
Venomous. Is the only snake that uses the back fangs to spread the venom.
What are back fangs?
They use the back fangs, not the front fangs. Back fangs. So the fangs za mbele hazina nguvu.
This is Google.
Yeah, zitumiki. Okay. Wako nazo lakini haziwasaidii. Wanakunyanga the back. Yeah. Ni kama wakati unakula miwa una.
The molars.
Yeah. So akikuuma, they cause hemorrhagic venom after biting you. They cause hemorrhagic venom.
Yeah.
You starting internal bleeding. Mouth, nose, eyes, ears.
Uh-huh.
It's like Ebola.
So
you take 2 to 4 days, then you die.
So, but you can as well be treated.
Yes.
Oh.
The antivenom, this one, found in Nairobi Hospital. In Nairobi.
Oh.
Yes. Yeah. This one we call the African Lock Python. Yeah, Chatu.
Joto.
You need cold blooded. Wawa unaweza waita Chatu ama Umweri.
Umweri.
Yeah, in Luo. In Luo we call Umweri.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Umweri.
So this one here.
Yeah. This one.
Like this one is in how hot?
The big one is 10 years now.
Now it's 10 years.
10 years.
Yeah.
10 years old.
Yeah.
So this one is a kill constrictor because they have a strong muscles. They squeeze and they break your bones.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. They break your bones.
Very strong.
Yeah, this is the largest snake in Africa. In the world, it's number two.
It's number two after the.
Do you know number one in the world?
Yeah, it's called the
anaconda.
Yeah, it's the anaconda in the.
In America, Amazon.
In America, in Amazon.
Yeah. Anaconda is 27 feet.
27 feet?
Yeah.
How long is it?
This one is around 10 to 14 feet.
And its lifespan?
Lifespan is 20 to 30 years. Yeah.
So and it's going to grow bigger than this one?
Yeah, it can grow. So anaconda, anaweza kula watu kama mimi, watu kama sita.
Huh?
Six people like me.
Yeah.
Yeah, can swallow. Yeah, can kill, then constrict, then they break your bone, then they swallow.
Yeah.
And anaconda, they give birth, live younger ones. Not lay eggs. Python, they lay eggs. Anaconda, they give birth. Yes.
Moving its head.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's the African python?
Yeah, python, yes. Yeah. Yeah. This one we call Kenya Sadi Boa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the head.
Yeah.
One, there are two.
Yeah, there are two. Not two, three.
Yeah,
also
three.
At the corner there,
yeah.
We have another one.
Oh.
So this snake, boa is also is a kill constrictor, and boa can live 1 year without eating food.
Why?
Can survive.
1 year.
If or two. Mwili yake akona a lot of oil. Akona mafuta. Anatumia hiyo. Anaishi mwaka, lakini hizi tunazipanga once in a week. That's most snakes. Juices in Akulanga, the chicks, the lizard, and chameleon, and frogs.
Oh.
The king is in Guinea in wild, it's in Akulanga Irish, the python. Python is a cooler up every 3 weeks because the digestion is very slow.
It's very slow.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. Habakuna Mungine, and I need to a Rufus Hegita.
Yeah.
This next, we feed the eggs of the pigeon.
Oh.
It's a pigeon egg.
It's a pigeon egg.
Yeah.
It's going to break it.
Yeah, they break the shell, then they eat the yolk.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
They feed on the eggs, eh?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Rufus Hegita. Yeah. Armless.
They're armless, eh?
They can't bite.
Yeah.
This one we call the East African garter snake. Garter snake has venom.
Has venom. Yeah.
Poisonous.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's poisonous.
Yeah, and this one is Pamilo Piper. Pipe mali zimefika zote huwa zinazaa. Azitangi mayai. Huwa zinazaa. So tukienda pale itakuonyesha zinazaa.
It gives birth.
Live young ones.
Yeah.
At around 100 kings at a go. Not lay eggs. 100 kings at a go. One by one. One at a go. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Just look for another python. Yeah. Okay, this one we call. Yeah, it's another python.
Mm-hmm.
Very big one.
Yeah.
50 kg now. This 50 one.
Kg,
yeah.
50 kg.
Now. 50 kg.
It's very heavy.
Yeah. We didn't mumpima juzi.
You are cool. The shibe is like.
Naza mumpia irates. Ama zifanya kuboku bali na mnafuta yanga irates. Ana kula. Yeah.
You guys, you don't fear these things.
Yeah. Ama pia. No, no, no.
Yeah.
Ama snakadla.
Oh, you are snakadla.
Ama snakadla. To guide. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So tukuna.
It goes here again.
Yeah, we call it skin. These are skin for snake.
Yeah,
these are for the small python. I will show that. Yeah, I will show the snake. Ken? Ken?
Hey.
Yes. No. Lazima tuonyeshe kile tunafanya.
Eh.
Lazima tuonyeshe kile ndio mimi ndo nitashika nikuonyeshe kama unaongopa. Lazima tuchukue yule nyoka hapa. Tumwekelee hapa. Watu waone.
Kwa
live. Sawa sawa.
That's okay.
Yeah. So hii ni skin yake. Alafu huyo nyoka huwa ana shed the skin kama binadamu.
After how long?
This process. Okay. Tunakuja hapo sasa. This process we call the echinodysis.
Echinodysis.
Echinodysis is the process which snake occurs between 4 to 12 times in a year.
4 to 12 times.